hug them close and to mourn those whom we have lost. Right now, the best we can do is grieve together alone. I just also want to send a sincerest apology once again for this weird filter. I'm still getting used to this Zoom platform, and I'm not really sure how this filter got on here, but I apologize. I hope it was not too distracting, and thank you for your understanding. And may we all go forward with love and light. Thank you, and have a wonderful day.